So we've done... what was her name? Her character name. Brad and Janet. Janet, that was the... touch me. We have also had a look at Dr. Frank. Okay. And I'm going home. With that one said... That was good. I usually have to do the... See, it's gone back to rubbish now.
Press ups and chin ups. Do the smirch. Clean and jerk. He thinks dynamic tension must be hard work.
Oh, I really need to check back in with this film because there's some really golden vocal nuggets there from Tim. Very proper placement. You know what I mean? The vowels... see, this happens all the time, you know. When I'm watching something like this, it alters automatically. I think it's an actor thing. Automatically goes in and rearranges my speech pattern. It's weird. It's absolutely weird. And I've never quite got to why it happens. And I've never even asked other actor friends of mine either. And if it happens to them. Okay, stick to the point, Nat. Stick to the point. Right, sorry. Very, very proper placement. Those vowels are super proper. I just love that.
Smash.
Smash. You know, not smash. Smash. Very, very proper placement.
Jerk. He thinks dynamic tension.
Oh, at the end of tension. 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 Oh.
Must be hard work. Such strenuous living. I just don't understand.
Ooh.
When it's just self-
Hang on, let me just...
dynamic tension. Must be hard work. Such strenuous living. I just don't
understand. Ah, love that.
Understand when it's just 7 days. Oh, baby, I can make you a man.
Oh, love that. This is so 50s rock and roll, you know? Oh, nice. That music could not be more rock and roll. From a cuddle and a kiss in a 50s driving, watching a movie. You know what I mean? It just cements. It's beautiful. It's been beautifully captured in that way as well. It's very... It's genius, actually, because if you read between the lines and understand the context of what's happening in this storyboard, I'm talking about the narration here, from the actual story in the song, it makes total sense. Total sense, doesn't it? Oh, I love the chorus. Oh, the memories are coming back. Oh. The chorus is so beautiful. It hurts. The chorus is so beautiful that it hurts. Now, I'm sure you've had those moments in music where it's a weird kind of pain that you go through with a song. Okay. Songs are very intimate. Okay. And I think they should be protected at all costs. Okay. And some songs have the ability to get through to us on a somewhat different level. They're still penetrating to our soul and heart and all that good stuff. It's like, excuse me, it's like being so happy you end up crying. If I put it that way.
My enemy just from the perfume I smell. My hands kind of fumbled with the plastic bell.
It is. Okay, I'm listening to me, you know, obviously. But I can afford with myself to be, right, you can still get into Meatloaf, okay, but what's happening over here? Because there's something happening that needs 50% of your attention as well, okay, so, and it is so 50s. I just love it when composers, and in this case, it was Richard, the lovely, lovely man, lovely, lovely dude, Richard O'Brien. He understands narrative. He understands what needs to happen.
Kiss the baby, pink lipstick and that's when it melts. She whispered in my ear tonight, she really was my eyes.
Oh, I'll talk about that in a minute. Because that's like, sorry, I've just got it. There's something I can't get to, and it's in the music. And it's so cute. And that's why I instantly thought, oh, it's got an echo of the 50s. Okay, if I can find out what it is, I'll put it on the screen here. But it's in the background. It's not making, crying out for attention, attention seeking. It's quite happy, bubbling away. But it is such a big thing. Oh, the doctor's not happy. Oh, he's not, is he? Talk about mayhem. How much more mayhem? Oh, what is that? Oh, fuck. Oh. That's part of one of the reasons why I really love this, because you never know what's going to emerge next. Okay, how much more mayhem can... Shall we find out? And I will see you on the next one. Have a great day. Ben Bundosh.